That is just sad.
Excuse me. The wind's not striking the sail with enough velocity. This produces insubstantial pressure on the face and consequently not enough upward thrust to counterbalance gravity. Gotta turn the kite. Here. Thank you.
How'd you know that?
I know a few things.
Did you know that Ben Franklin,
he discovered electricity by flying a kite?
No. If his kite had actually been struck by lightning, he would have electrocuted him. It's just a myth.
I like the way you think, kid.
Owen, leave the poor man alone.
Okay. Merry Christmas.
Yeah,